In the late afternoon, three different flocks of geese flew north along the East Providence shoreline of the Seekonk River. I followed each of them with my camera until they went to behind the obstacles that made it hard to see.